another video. Today we're going to be talking about bespoke facials and also a bit about our treatment plans, and I'll be showing you some before and after from some of our lovely beautiful clients, and just talking about a bit more about our facial treatments, what we do, what the bespoke facial includes and stuff like that. So hope you enjoy this video. So what happens is you book the bespoke facial online. On our website, it has a brief sort of summary of all the treatments that you could possibly include. So you come to your appointment, you fill out a consultation form. The consultation form includes just personal details like your name, your date of birth, etc. And then it then goes on to ask you what your main concerns are. So this is key for us to identify what exactly your skin you want for your skin, and for us to understand how to create your facial for you. So in your consultation form, you can write things like hyperpigmentation or acne or enlarged pores, anything, literally whatever your concerns are, and there's no limit. So if you have 5, 6, 7, 8 concerns, that's absolutely fine. With our bespoke facial, it can include up to 7 to 8 treatments. So we combine different treatments together to target all your concerns in one facial. So it's quite a perfect facial, because especially if you don't know what use your skin needs, a lot of people are, they know what their concerns are, but they don't know what the best treatment is for their concerns. So this treatment is absolutely perfect, because there's no right or wrong. You just literally book the bespoke facial and we do all the work for you once you get here. So once you've filled out your form, and then of course bring you into the treatment room and we go through your form with you. So here we just discuss your concerns that you've written down in your form, identify other stuff like how long you've had it for, what's probably caused it, etc. And we also give you advice on upkeep and things to do at home. So in terms of your facial, we do a cleanse for you and then we have a look at your skin. So doing a cleanse allows us to clearly look at your skin without any sort of makeup or just natural sweats and oils that comes onto our face. We're able to clean it and give us a sort of clean slate to kind of look at and identify your concerns. So we also look at your concerns, and if we see anything else, we add that to your consultation form. We let you know as well and we create a facial for you. So your bespoke facial can include treatments like enzyme peel, chemical peel, dermaplaning, microdermabrasion, high frequency treatment, microcurrent treatment, lymphatic drainage, vacuum treatment, microneedling, pigmentation, anti-pigmentation microneedling, LED light treatment. There's so many treatments that we do that we can combine together to create the perfect facial for you. Another thing is bespoke facials are different to everyone, so the bespoke facial is tailored to you. The facial, you can come in today, and because the bespoke facial will come in today and we do it for you, but your friend can come in next week or your sister can come in next week and have a different, completely different bespoke facial. It's all about that client. So the bespoke facial is completely and utterly tailored to you. Every bespoke facial is different. Not one of them are the same. Everyone's skin is different. Everyone's concerns are different. Everyone's skin reacts differently to things. Everyone's skin reacts differently to things. So in terms of effectiveness, what is effective for one person is not effective for the other person. So we cater to that and your needs. So it's not a uniform treatment. It is completely different, completely customized, and it's completely made for you. In terms of pricing, our bespoke facial is £180 each. It lasts, because there's no, we don't know what we're going to do for you, and there's no standard bespoke facial, it can range from an hour to an hour and a half, depending on the client, depending on their concerns, depending on the treatments that we do for them. And in terms of results, we do recommend any sort of treatment having at least 3 sessions to see significant results. However, some people are different. I've had clients who have 1 session and see a huge result. I have clients that have 2, but just to be on the safe side, because everyone is different, we do recommend having 3 sessions a minimum to see a significant result. And also just doing your regular routine at home to kind of maintain your results as well. So I'm going to talk a little bit about our treatment plan. It's quite similar. So in terms of our treatment plan, it's basically 4 months worth of bespoke facials. So you get a bespoke facial every month for 4 months, and you also get treatments to use at home. So with our treatment plan, it's so effective and results are amazing, absolutely amazing, for the pure fact that not only do you get a scheduled amount of bespoke facials, so we're having you in every month for 4 months, we're also giving you products to use at home. So with the products to use at home, they're not high street brands, they are professional products that you can only get through a clinic. So the effectiveness, the active ingredients are so, like, it's uncomparable to high street brands. The active ingredients in the products that we give to you is way above what you can get from Body Shop or Superdrugs or anywhere else, sort of thing. So they are professional products to be used at home. They are to be used under strict sort of instructions, which is why with the treatment plan and the products, we create a treatment plan document for you. In that document, it has, because with the treatment plan, we do a deep consultation. So we find out what is it that you've been using at home, how have you been using it, your diet, your routine, how much water you drink as well. So we find out a lot more about you and your personal life, so we can kind of create the perfect plan for you. And in the plan, it has all the products that we've bought for you. So the products, we buy it for you and we send it to your home, or some people ask for it to be sent to their work, whatever's convenient for you. So we send it to you and we create this plan. In this plan, it has all the products that we've sent to you, exactly how to use it, what it is, what it includes, and how it's going to benefit you. So you have a clear understanding of everything we're doing for you. So it has all the products that you've been using before that didn't work out for you, or the new products that we're replacing your products with, how to use it, all the instructions for the each product. And it also has a breakdown of your every single session that you have with us. So it lets you know on the 14th of September you came in and this is what we did for you, and this is what we observed from your last facial. And as you go along through the plan, we write that for every single appointment, we write the changes, write what we've done for you, and we also document your progress by taking pictures every single time you come in, so that way you're able to see the difference between when you first started and when you ended your treatment plan. And I'll also show you some before and afters of our lovely clients. Some of these clients, I'll put what they've had next to the pictures so you can understand. Some of them are treatment plan clients, some of them have had a range of bespoke facials, but I'm just going to give you an idea of the results you can actually get from consistencies. Consistency is key when it comes to skincare. Being consistent is all that you need in terms of getting to where you want to go. So being consistent and making sure you're using the right products for your skin concerns is very important. So a lot of clients that I know that come in, they're using products that's worked well for their friends, but then your friend has different concerns to you, has different skin type to you. So what works well for one person doesn't necessarily mean it's going to work well for everyone or the next person. Everyone's skin is different and should be treated accordingly as well, which is what we pride ourselves in. We make sure we tailor a lot of our services and treatments to our clients because we understand that everyone's skin is different. It's not one product can solve everyone's problems, not one treatment can solve everyone's problems, and that's something that we pride ourselves in and always have in mind whenever we're treating our clients. So a lot of our clients love our treatment plan just for the fact that they don't have to worry about what to buy, what to use at home. Everything's literally given to you on a platter, so you're able to have all your treatments lined up for you, and you get priority appointments as well. You get a lot of perks in terms of just being booking a regular sort of facial. You also get the professional products to use at home, like I mentioned before. So it does have a lot of perks and enables you to get to your skincare goals a lot faster due to the fact that you have the home routine and you've got the professional routine.
Just so you can get a better understanding of the sort of treatments that could possibly happen within a bespoke facial, I put together a little video of me doing a bespoke facial and our models, and I will talk through the bespoke facial, explaining the different treatments and just giving you a better understanding of what happens and the different benefits of the different treatments as well.
So for every facial, we start off by double cleansing the client's skin. For the bespoke facial, after the double cleanse, we have a look at the client's skin, analyze it, and identify the best treatments for the client's concerns. We also go through the consultation form and make sure we target everything the client mentions that they want to target with their bespoke facial. So that could be pigmentation, acne, scarring, anything. So once we've identified the treatments that we're going to combine together to create the bespoke facial for the client, we then steam the client's face. This just enlarges the pores, enabling any extractions to be a lot easier. So for her bespoke facial, we're starting off with dermaplaning. So this is basically a treatment that uses a surgical blade to remove not only hair but dead skin cells from the surface of the skin. This allows any products that we use, especially because we're using professional products, it allows the products to penetrate a lot deeper into the skin, and also any products that a client uses from this point onwards at home will penetrate a lot deeper. So as you can see, the hair comes off from the surface of the skin, and you also see some dead skin coming off as well. This also makes the client's face a lot more brighter, a lot more clearer, because there's no longer any barrier or any sort of shield over the client's face. So it's a really good treatment to start off with, and it's a deep exfoliation as well. I personally love this treatment because you can see a difference literally straight after. The hair gets removed, so the face looks a lot clearer as well. There's no shadow over the client's face anymore. So yeah, I love this treatment so much. Like, results are seen immediately, honestly. Also, this treatment doesn't hurt at all. The best way I can describe it is like a sort of like an annoying scraping sensation, but it's not painful, it's not irritating or anything like that. It's just literally like a little scrapey sensation or gliding sensation over the skin, but it's not painful at all.
So now we're going to do the high frequency treatment. So we apply the gauze and start the high frequency. So this basically tightens the client's pores and it's amazing for acne. It kills acne causing bacteria within the skin, and it also works on all layers of the skin as well. And here we target the spots individually, so any active acne or spots, we zap them. The electric current from the high frequency literally dries the spots out individually. I don't know if you can see the electric current, it looks a bit like a lightning bolt when I zoom in. I don't know if you can see it, but it zaps the spots. So next I've chosen to do a vacuum treatment for this client. So with this vacuum treatment, it sucks out any sort of buildup in the pores. So any buildup of just natural oils, makeup, products, because only so far that products in your hands can reach at home when you're washing your face. So this machine goes even further and sucks it up from the pores. And now I'm just wiping away the excess products with some hot face mitts. So now I'm going to extract her face. So I start with her nose and use an extraction tool to extract any blackheads that she has, and then I work my way around her face. After I carry out extractions, I always like to carry out a face massage because it really soothes the face and it helps with any sort of redness in the face. So it's quite nice after extraction. And also I'm going to use some ice globes to massage her face. So I use ice globes for lymphatic massage. It helps with toxins beneath the skin, it helps soothe the face, and it also helps with any sort of water retention and build up underneath the skin. And now we're doing micro needling. So right at the beginning, after the cleanse, we numb the client's face. We use a tropical anesthetic to numb her face. So now we're doing needling so she can't feel anything at all. As you can see in her face, she's not distressed at all. Her face is pretty much numb. This helps with enlarged pores. It helps with pigmentation, skin rejuvenation, and just the skin to look a lot plumper, a lot more glowy. It's also amazing for scarring, especially deep acne scarring as well. It's perfect. So now we're going to use a hydrating and soothing mask. This sheet mask is amazing because it's got a lot of serums that have active ingredients in it. And this mask is put on while I use the LED light treatment. This machine can be set to different modes. This mode is the anti-acne one, so this targets any sort of active spots and acne that she may have. I did to add on another method of massage. So this is a lymphatic drainage again, but using a different tool. As you can see, she's really enjoying it. So this helps to lift the face. It helps with tension and puffiness, toxins beneath the skin, as well as improving tone, clarity, and also allowing the serums to penetrate a lot deeper and absorb right into the skin. This massage is so relaxing. This is when I usually hear my clients snoring. Honestly, they get sent to sleep with my facials. And now we've come to the end of her bespoke facial. So her facial, I'm going to end with an antioxidant serum. I'm just literally rubbing it in now. And then I'm going to apply SPF, which I'm applying now. And I'm going to apply moisturizer as well. And rub that all in. And we also always apply lip balm to the client's lips, because after a facial, your lips tend to feel a little bit dry. So not only do we moisturize the face with serums and moisturizer, and always apply SPF, we also moisturize the lips as well. I started her facial, I took some pictures before. So here's a picture of her nose before, and here's a picture of her nose after the treatment. This is all straight after, and this is a picture of from the side of her before the facial, and here's a picture of from the same side after the facial. So as you can see, a big difference to just after one treatment. Some more before and after pictures from other clients. These clients either had bespoke facials or were on our treatment plan. So here are their results.
Thank you all for watching. I literally do these videos for you. Thank you so much for watching. Please do remember to subscribe. Let me know what you want to see from me. Comment below, DM us on Instagram. Literally all our social media is Yemaya London Beauty. So that's literally us on everything. Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Yemaya London Beauty. Our website, www.yemayalondonbeauty.com. So yeah, you can get your facial kits from there, rejection kits from there. We ship worldwide. But yeah, let me know what you want to see from me. This is all for you guys, and I really do appreciate every single one of you tuning in. I love you all. I look forward to seeing you in our next video. Bye guys.